Iron Marks. SAS Nomad Squadron. You're facing multiple life sentences. Conspiracy. Arson. More murders than we could even count. I just want to know what went down there.
My name is Ryan Marks. I'm a soldier. Now, don't get me wrong, I love my day job. But it's always nice to come home. Spend some time with the family.
Mum!
Oh, for God's sake, what did I tell you?
See some culture.
Nice use of that Special Forces stealth there, mate.
Taking the sights.
Let's get inside and find out what he's hiding.
Catch up with some old friends.
Think of it as a merger. Apart from you, you can f*** off back to the army.
Is that it?
I think I broke a window.
Tony's been approaching some of our people.
What are we looking for then? Clues, evidence, anything that tell us what Tony's up to.
Got it.
We need to push back hard or we're finished.
Ryan, are you sure about this?
Get me underneath! Closer! Closer!
No!
Average weekend, really.
This morning, something felt different.
Hey, hey you! Yes you, the scruffy looking puppet! Are you carrying the cockle? Why did you move the anchor? Oh, why did you take the roof off?
Ah!
ordinary forge. And this is no ordinary steel. You may be a god, but to become legend, you must do battle as mortal heroes. A spellcaster who wields arcane powers. A rogue, fearless in the face of danger. A warrior, fueled by vengeance. Call upon your immortal power to transform beasts into companions. For none can survive this path alone. Destiny waits for no one. Not even a god. Answer the call, Asgardian. Eternal glory awaits.
Due to some violent content, parental discretion is advised.
guests. Are you looking for a little entertainment? You've come to the right place. Prepare to be mesmerized. Prepare to be beguiled, enraptured by the impossible. We've got feasts, fires, fabulists, telepathic cetaceans, and fish ladies. Acts that defy imagination. A venue unlike any other. A venue outside of time and space. May I present The Under.
Talk to me, Wild.
Heads up, there's a big one coming your way.
Really? How many on the crew?
About 10. But there's also, well, they have a dolphin. Do you want me to get rid of it?
No. Keep the dolphin.
You've caused us considerable inconvenience. In a moment, the lord of this monolith will give you a task. A word of advice. Do not anger Vader.
Now that Vader's found you, he's in reach of enormous power. You must escape.
Vader is after.
It appears Vader has finally found his candidate.
And our future is in your hands.
Vader is here.
You are the one I've been searching for. Do as I command.
Is there any version of this plan that doesn't end up with us being dead?